Sofu!
I'd buy that for a dollar!
But sometimes they didn't get along. On that fateful day, they started to fight.
Hey! How you doing, Fuguru? Or fly here?
Help me! Pa!
Flying Hero
Bugyuru's Adventure.
All right, start the game.
Will we start from the beginning or does Neo Geo get cancelled?
I mean, for that moment I can start over, but that will be Amiga now.
For that moment I can start over, man. Ain't no more. Starting negotiations. Nah. So did I press start? Oh no, I did not. Everyone's sweating. Oh, that was a special attack. Alright, sorry. I just wasted my bombs. That's why I have to start over. How much for those? Don't wanna see those. Change 3 for... What the fuck is this? I got really scared, though.
Nick Vic 413 tipped $2. Chat heart attack.
Chat heart attack. Thank you. Thank you, Nick Vic.
Thank you.
big cake. That was a big cake. That's all. Not the best, not the worst. Act 1 clear! Not sure how many acts we have in this one. Beat. Oh, wait. Stage 8 again? Oh, wait. I got double freaking chasing rounds. That's very good. What was that? I don't remember what was that. Wait, did I get hit? Full cake! Give it to me. I would like full cake.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Dollar, dollar. Oh my god.
Anonymous underscore tipped underscore dollar 2000 tip $1 tip $2000. What was this for?
What was this for? Nobody knows, man. Nobody knows it. Thank you, Anonymous. Nice try. Oh. I cannot even pause. What the fuck, man? What? Come on, man, what the fuck happened, man? Seriously, you just pause and cannot even pause? Puta madre, man. How is that even possible? Die. Now I'm restarting there, but...
I adore my Salvador 64.
I'm playing on original console, it's not about active or active or not. Cannot pause. Play the Japanese version, might be better. You're gonna miss the story.
Here
Is this the highest single donation for TMR? Yeah, I believe that that was the highest single donation. No, Miss Walker. A few, I think two people donated 714 to the end of this mania. But I think this is not as per donated the most. Oh, that's a bomb. Nice. The circle one is a bomb. I did a one-up, not sure at what point I did it. Thank you.
is gonna be a nightmare. I won't be able to pause if something happens. The same.
Welcome to the Mexican Way.
Thank you for the 6 months. Muchas gracias. This game looks good. It's not on good. I lose, like, the more upgrades you have, the more hits you can take, but I'm on zero right now. They're quite generous with a full pay. We'll be right back. Puta madre, man. To the water. Under the sea, battle go. Cannot see shit. I didn't see. Oh, I grabbed a cake. What did I? I just lost my good intention. No, come on. Okay. do you say no mames in Polish? I don't know, man. A kurwa or something, I don't know. Wasting my bomb. Really, just like fucking that, you grab a piece of shit fucking weapon. This weapon is so bad, I mean that other weapon. You can shoot to the back. This is like legendary wings. I don't know if you have continuous, but so you better try to don't die. Oh, come on, the fucking bricks kill you, bullshit, man. How am I supposed to know that shit? You just gotta know, right? Just gotta know what is gonna fuck you over. Come on! Puta madre, man! Of course it has to fucking come from the back. This was a rough one. That was a rough stage. Is it Twin B? The secret blue sky? Now you're killing the honeys. In order to get my actual honey, in outer space, hold your breath. I need to see if you kill me. Oh, wait, go back. critical hit.
Oh!
Not the best, but I need to get the full cake. Super game. Give me the full cake. There we go. Sadly, I don't have the special, but that boss was really worth it. Just gotta trust. Great background for eyes. Too late. I've already eaten pal. What? Come on, bro. It's over. It's hard as hell with the just the freaking wall there. Just so you don't get any power up. I don't know how they expect you to beat this. Don't continue. No, not a great game. Everything just to reach here and die immediately, great.
Ha ha ha! Saludos desde Mérida, Yucatán.
Arriba, saludos. Oh, is this one?
Yeah.
really good at them. Oh, really? I feel like fucking... Sorry. Just a little unfair. Just that last stage, like, if you don't have, like, the whole power-ups, it's really hard. Well, that was really good attempts don't beat the game. And I'm sure that was the last phase, so you know, it's a little sad when you have to play the whole game again just to get it. Yeah, what I'm sure is that it will be 1cc this time, maybe. I wasted one bomb, but at least I didn't lose the helpers, which is good. The more helpers, the easier it is. Yeah, the Jordi, I agree. The SNES has been a lot of really good quality. What? That must be the freaking ROM hack. Until next freaking thing. Sorry, it's a hack. A translation. In order to have the actual titles, you get this. Let's see if the cake fixes it. No, it doesn't. Probably shouldn't have grabbed the cake. Well, at some point it's gonna come back. Ready, Dad? Some clicking. I don't know if you can hear the sound clicking. La, 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 la. I mean, it's not my fault and I'm not gonna fix it. Make sound effects with your mouth. Sure. So I have the 9, but I need to don't get hit. That's not good. Probably that was a waste. Come on. Well, at least I got the 2, but fuck. And the game just crashed now. Playing the Famicom version now. We'll never know what was the... Say it like that, that not killing the boss cost me a crash. Oh, to be fair, I don't know if this one is gonna crash too or not. And I did a little bad. Thank you. Don't break the sound. It just broke itself. I'm not playing the patch one. Is it in English or Japanese? It should be Japanese. Yeah, it's in Japanese. I think it was crushing or something.
Thank you.
I'm not risking pausing the game. Why are you always playing weird games, Andriam? I'm making a project which basically the games are being chosen randomly from the pool of the games on the console. That's why I always play like weird games, usually. That's the reason. Like the vast majority of the games on each console are crap. That's why you always see me playing crap. But not only that, I have to beat the games, because if I don't beat the game, then as a punishment I need to add an extra game. So that's quite freaking difficult, if you ask me. like really difficult. What is the mega difficult one? I don't know which one it is. Thank you. not very good, but I didn't get hit more, which is good too. That the game really doesn't want me more than 5 lives. Don't grab that one. Froska, thank you so much for the raid. Спасибо большое. Welcome everyone on Froska stream. I cannot really look that much chat in this game because you understand, right? I reached the final boss last time. What is this boss? I don't know that. I mean, he hit me somehow. I don't know how, but we beat it. It looked like nothing. So it's a total of 8 stages. I reached the final boss, what looked like his final phase, and I died sadly, so I had to redo the whole game. And then the game crashed at some point. Start. I don't remember. Oh yeah, now I remember. I need to be careful. Yeah, because of that I wasted like almost 1 hour. Just because of that. Well, I didn't even die once. And we couldn't see what was the ending here. Well, Pao is the girl, so the guy flying is the hero, I guess. Let's play the story. Kind of sucks that we cannot like see what the hell the story. These are the credits in Japanese. Wow, full Japanese credits. Nice run. I feel bad that I didn't beat it before, but well, shit happens. So another one bites the dust. I mean, not a bad game, actually, not a bad game. Surely they have it translated. Yeah, I'm sure they have it. Sadly, it's just, it crashed. I didn't beat the final boss in that only attempt in the translated version, but at least this one doesn't crash. It was definitely a fun game. Normal mode. Normal mode what? Unwanted bomb. There's no difficulty settings. You try hard mode. Ah. That's what it says on title screen. Where is the option? Oh, you have to press select. Is this the one? You can do the voting right now for the game. Seems the same. I just don't know if it's hard or not. So I kind of know where the enemies are coming from. Something feels like more enemies, but I'm not sure. I think this is happening. Maybe because I have no idea.